3D printing is a revolutionary production method that opens tremendous possibilities when it comes to reproducing complex structures, with great potential for different industries like aerospace, automotive, and medical. Did you know that you can 3D print a prosthetic eye or reproduce a famous work of art, allowing a big audience to get familiarized with the painting technique of Van Gogh without damaging the original painting? Well, you can, but how is this even relevant if the 3D printed eye doesn't look convincing? Or if you can't feel the texture of the thick strokes characterizing Van Gogh's paintings? Printing a convincing material appearance is the substantial research problem the industry is now facing for a wide range of materials, and it must be addressed. You see, while the major companies have made great strides, they struggle to adequately reproduce the quality of the prints themselves in a way that affordably replicates what you may see or feel in real life, at least until now. Appears, the Appearance Printing European Advanced Research School, addresses the problem of printing accurate material appearance by bringing together 15 talented young researchers from different disciplines, combining knowledge from science, engineering, design, and art. Appears is a European network with specialized partners from academia and industry, training a new generation of experts focusing on generating new fundamental knowledge and expertise. These experts will develop effective and efficient industrial technology and deal with key societal challenges by expanding the field of appearance and 3D printing.